Employees in Australia could soon have the legal right to not be contacted by their bosses outside of work hours. The absolute dream. Tony Burke, the Minister for Employment, told Q&A that he is in favour of the legislation, which would prevent bosses from contacting their staff via text, email or calls outside of rostered work hours.
Workers should have the right not to be contacted by their bosses outside of work hours. Is that something you're going to put in legislation?
I am really attracted to the idea.
You would contact your workers out of hours, wouldn't you?
Green Senator Barbara Pocock has also been pushing for this amendment to the Fair Work Act, calling it the Right to Disconnect Bill. She has even pushed for a four-day work week. France was the first European country to bring in legislation in 2017. Italy, Spain, Portugal, and Belgium have all followed suit. It is a huge yes from us.